never thought I'd return to Garstown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles. And I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The pots.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy, using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
This must be what he talked about.